Hey guys, welcome back. Modi 101 here, and I'm here with Heather Renee B.
Hey guys.
Aris Rain.
Hi.
And Snoop 787.
Hi, I guess.
Oh my god.
Because of a pumpkin has decided to be the Eeyore of the group.
I just need to find my tail.
We are back in the world of Mad Pack 3, picking up... Actually, funny part, only a few minutes after we left off,
yeah.
And Snoop has already built a little house for us.
I like building things.
It's gonna be a flying pig?
It's going to be so annoying. All right, so we are back. So we're basically just trying to get set up and figure out our thing. If anybody had... gave us any tips or tricks in the last episode?
What is that?
That last episode was 30 seconds.
What?
These are little things. Oh, you didn't see.
Hey, behind you. Guys, behind you.
Oh, where? Got him.
Kill the sweats. They eat you.
That drum scares me.
And then I like the drum.
Come here, purple slimy thingy.
Anyways, we're here. But yeah, if any of you guys gave us any tips or tricks or knowledge in the last video, for
didn't
us,
see him.
That was about 8 minutes ago. So, yeah.
We didn't see him yet. So. But we will.
We will.
Okay, I'm going to take these steak out to put these pork in. We need a chest. Oh, good, Patty. Good thinking.
I'm a builder.
All right.
Oh, I already broke my axe.
Nice.
That stinks.
Oh, we got... sugar.
Feathers.
Oh, honey.
Yeah, well, his candy. What?
Wait, what?
Okay, yeah. We're going to get sued. So. All right.
Copyrighted.
Don't worry, guys. I'm building a house.
Yay.
I'm building us a porch.
I don't know what to do.
Patty, you just keep doing what you're doing.
I'm going to
just
go,
keep
like,
being fat.
Mining stone.
That's what I was
that
doing.
That sounds good. Yeah. That's a good idea. Oh, here, I got some more Modi. Here.
You got some more Modi? Gross.
Yeah, I got this. Here.
What's down here?
Should I make it bigger?
I'll break this.
Ah, drums.
Patty, they're damn drums.
Oh,
I didn't do it.
A sudden chest explosion. Let's see.
What happened to the chest?
I moved it.
We already have a TV. That's awesome.
Yeah, I got that in my reward bag. Priorities.
It's an old TV, but it's okay.
There.
It still works, I'm sure.
Black and white.
All right, let me go pick up the stuff out here.
Trying to get food.
Okay, here's my food.
Need food.
Yeah, I need that.
Yeah.
And leave all that in there. Get food.
Okay.
We'll grab this of the stuff. Okay, you already got it.
Is
good.
This?
Good.
There's a sparkling purple tree over here.
Ooh. Go kill it.
It's not.
Kill it with fire.
With fire.
All these things shoot arrows. Poison arrows.
Alright.
Yeah, the cockatrices?
Oh, no, the flowers.
Watch your language.
Okay. I'm calling it at they're called, okay? They're called cockatrices.
What's hitting me?
Sorry, that was me.
Oh.
Oh, it's one of those.
Oh, I just noticed.
It's a snoop.
You guys might want to go in and change out of cheat mode into recipe mode.
Oh, yeah.
There we go.
All right, make some wood.
There you go.
We might want to, but...
Well, you know Patty. Once she gets the bite, she just can't stop.
Patty's like, no, I'm not. You guys can screw off.
No.
You plebeians.
Oh, it was cheat mode, yeah.
All right.
Okay.
There's a sweat outside, Modi. Right behind you.
Ooh, berries.
I'm not sweating the small sweats.
He actually swallowed me once. It was unpleasant.
Me?
No.
Oh.
I was like,
oh, I got blown off the air.
You got blown off the air? What were you doing on the air?
The air or the cloud?
That thing. Flying cloud.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I was being a jerk.
I told you guys.
The green ones, they blow you away.
It was
the
not
black
green, it was white.
White ones hit you with lightning, don't they, Patty?
Yeah. Oh,
we got to point this out. I'm sorry, Patty.
Oh, man.
In between episodes, we had our first death.
Yeah. Look at that.
And Patty
was struck. Of course, it was me.
Yes, Patty wins the award for first death.
Ding, 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 ding.
There's an award? That would be nice if
it's
I
just
got
it. Like, if I get an award, I'll die.
It's just a sense of accomplishment, Patty.
Ooh, orange tree.
Why is she in it for the money?
She's in it for the money.
What? Yeah. All right.
Okay. I want to plant this so that we can get oranges close by home.
Oh, yeah.
So one thing that we decided is we're going to finish the quest book, but we're not going to, like, just focus on the quest book.
Yeah, we're not going to, like, rush through it.
Yes.
We're going to check some places out. We're going to have a laugh. Yeah. It'll be fun.
Oh, we're going to laugh. We're going to cry. We're going to make a day of it is what I'm saying.
I think I'm going to go grab those other orange trees.
Another one!
Yeah. Yeah. Wow.
What? Snoop is
I just saw Snoop flying in the air out of the corner.
Oh my god.
It's freaking clouds.
Oh, these little sons of moms. Come here.
Oh, okay, I got two of them there. I want to know what these coins are.
There's a ghost. I want the ectoplasm. Come here.
There's a ghost?
What did that ghost ever do to you?
Jumped in the air trying to stab a ghost like idiots.
I got one. I hit it.
Gonna hit me.
Don't hit me.
I didn't hit you. Did I hit you?
I'm yes, waiting you for the...
Ah, he went away.
Oh,
here goes Patty.
I have damage.
I have...
it's like I have...
Well, I have blueberry bushes, and I don't know where to put them.
Okay, there's no diminishing returns, right? So why am I eating this so slow?
Maybe there is.
I think there is diminishing returns.
But it doesn't say on the thing.
I think there's another mod that does that. I know. Just our luck, right?
It doesn't tell you on the food itself,
yeah,
though.
Keep in mind, you're thinking two mods, diminishing returns and spice of life.
Okay.
There is no spice of life. There is diminishing returns.
Okay.
So that means the more you eat something, the less it's going to give you.
Yeah.
But it doesn't have that spice of life thing, though.
Okay.
So.
Oh, I need
so it has the really bad part without the okay part.
Oh.
Which, by the way, that was actually how it was described in high school. You know, Modi, the one with the really bad part and the not. I don't know what they meant, but I still cried myself to sleep every night.
Oh, God.
Why would they call me that?
Well, not because I was sad. It was because my tears made my pillow nice and cool.
Oh God.
Yeah.
Side of the pillow.
Yeah, it made me. It always felt like I was at the ocean.
Oh.
Wow.
Because my tears.
It's really high up.
Wow.
Gold oak saplings. Now, why are these called golden oak when they're not giving me any gold?
Yeah.
Maybe there's some way to get gold from.
Let's see. Uses?
Maybe you cook it or something.
Not that.
No, I think it's just there. The color of the.
House complete.
It's lovely.
I did something. Yay!
Yay!
Woo!
What is this? I got oranges.
Yes.
Leather.
I got some orange trees.
Oh, jeez. There's so many of them in the house. Die.
Oh, my gosh.
Yeah, I don't know if, like, torches or anything like that are going to stop those things.
I don't think so.
Hey, go away. Oops. Sweat.
Jeez, I broke.
Ha,
a tree.
Come here, wing cow.
Wing cow.
Over here.
This is where wings come from.
It drops wings.
No, but it'd be funny.
Oh, that would be
wings
cool.
And things.
We're gonna need to make beds here soon.
Oh, yeah.
That way, when we die, we're not dying like way, like having to travel the whole map again.
Oh, should I just start killing any sheep I come across?
Yeah.
I guess so. What are they?
There should be a lot of wool drop in there.
Yeah, they don't drop meat.
Well, use your sword. You get two wool.
Yep.
There's more orange trees down here.
It's one of those darn clouds.
Oh, there's another.
I'm on to you, clouds.
I'm afraid of falling off the edge of the world.
I know.
You have that fear, too? Oh, you meant in game.
You know, the flat world.
Yeah. You know, that Columbus guy seems shady. I think it was a hoax. It was all done in a Hollywood movie studio.
Yes, that's it.
Yep. It was staged like the moon landing.
No, that was real.
Oh.
Yes. Oh. Hashtag faked discovery of America. That's too long. Don't type that. All right. I have 12, 13, 14 pieces of wool thus far.
I got three.
Let the Spectre go. I saw Spectre. Where'd he go? I'm afraid of no ghost. Yeah, I just...
Cody's turned into the Ghostbusters.
I channeled the ghost of Ray Parker. Which is funny, because I actually don't think he's dead.
I don't think so either.
But
it's
kind
of creepy.
But in my heart, he is.
That's even creepier.
Yeah. Get away, cloud. Butthole.
right, let's see. 3 each. That's 12 wool. Yeah.
I have 16.
Okay. Oh, that's plenty.
Yeah.
And I got a full set of stone tools.
thanks for waiting for us, buddy.
Oh, welcome.
God. Okay. All right, pal. Don't
go. Ah. No problem, chief.
Okay there, sailor.
Wow.
I'm making us all beds. That's okay. A lot of wood.
You got it, fluffy butt. Wait, what?
What?
Huh? What's going on? I don't know what's going on anymore. Mm-hmm. Ooh, saplings.
Oh. Stop with that wood. I was using that wood. I'm not done yet.
Ooh, piece of candy.
Sorry. We need another door for.
Are you making a secret room?
No.
I know what he's making.
And if it was, it wouldn't be very secret now, would it? Yeah, we're gonna.
I know what he's making.
You doing?
I'm not making nothing.
I have to move the TV.
Cloud,
I think.
Go away.
I have one.
I don't like you. No one likes you. Go away. Aw. Jerk.
I gotta move the TV.
You're my candy girl.
What are you
there. Doing? I hung the TV up on the wall.
Nice.
Yay.
It's like a flat screen, but not flat.
Can I sleep in that? Okay.
Oh. Bunk beds.
Mm-hmm.
Making bunk beds, seriously?
Oh.
Because you have the planks on the wrong.
Oh, okay.
They have to be on the top, not the bottom of the
bed. I'm with you. I'm a big kid now.
Oh, gosh.
What? I need a couple of ladders.
Okay.
What is ambrosium, anyways?
It's, you make torches with it. It's like coal.
Oh.
That's how I made a torch.
Why are we in this dimension?
How many do we need, ladder-wise?
I don't know. A plethora? I have no idea.
4?
Okay. Is 6 enough?
Sure. I have no idea. Well,
there.
Do this. Oh, look at that.
There you go. Behind you.
Huh. What'd you find?
Ooh, I found a coin. I found 24 coins. Oh, no, that's my current balance. Okay. Never mind. I'm good.
Where do you find your coin balance?
Bunk bed, Snoop.
Oh, my god.
I caught top bunk.
Me too.
Oh, my god.
Okay. I think I'm going to sneeze.
Huh? Oh, really? Really? Oh, bless you.
I think it's up.
Hang on. He's got at least 3 or 4.
No, that was just 3. That's it.
Okay.
Where's my thing of cookies?
Hold on. I'm still making the beds.
Cookies in bed.
Oh, it's going to be crumbs everywhere.
I know, right?
You'll be fine. It's just crumbs. Okay, I need another.
This area is one. You know what? I'm going to put it on where you're standing, Heather.
Okay. Well, do we need to move this furnace?
I don't know, because it's got to match this one over here. Probably. Okay.
What is? There's the dark cloud. There's 2 of them. Looking at me funny. I don't like it. Running away.
Where do the rest of my ladders go?
Over here. You put them on the wall.
Oh. Boom.
Yeah. Okay.
There.
All right. Should we sleep in our beds?
Yeah. See if it works.
I got a piece of
sand. I'm in my bed.
Top or bottom?
Hold on.
The boys called the tops.
Called it dibbies.
Jeez.
It's a flying pig out here.
Hurry up!
Gosh, why do I have to bunk with Patty? Come on!
Oh, God!
Hi, Patty. How you doing? You doing good? Yeah, it's great to hear. Okay, bye bye.
Hey, we got bunk beds. This series is the best thing we've ever done.
Oh my God!
Just that alone.
The bunk beds.
Bunk beds. Hashtag bunk beds, guys.
Down the bye, Carrion Sprout.
Oh, I broke my sword.
Take that. Ha!
Oh my god, like seriously, I'm physically excited about this bunk bed thing.
Oh my god.
I'm not going to be able to sleep tonight, I'm so excited.
I'm so excited. I just can't.
About to lose control. Oh, I gotta go.
Oh, really?
I lost control.
Oh my gosh, really? Seriously?
You just can't hide it, Heather.
There's some Xanite ore for you guys. There's some Xanite ore, and there's some squishy stuff. I found some squishy stuff. Do you like squishy stuff? I like squishy stuff.
Oh!
What?
Oh, that one had Heather in it. I'm sorry.
Heather got it.
It was horrible!
Hi, Sweat. How you doing? You doing good, buddy? Aw, oh, pushing you around. Who's a good Sweat?
Now, how come that one's not eating you?
Hi, Luna, rubbing against my mouth. Oh, God, ate me! Ah! Nice.
It got big, too.
I'm okay. I'm okay.
Are you sure?
I'm okay.
Should I make a bunk bed couch, too?
I'm okay.
A bunk bed couch?
Like they talked about in a...
Hi, Patty.
A Lego movie.
Lego movie, yeah.
What you doing, Patty?
I'm leaving.
Patty, don't go, Patty! Patty!
Where's she going?
Well, I was just doing... I don't know. I don't know what we need the most. What do we need?
I don't know! Bunk beds! Wait, check, we're done.
We've got that. Gosh.
Okay. Oh, wait, you made the torches already, so we can claim that reward.
Oh.
You can.
Oh, yeah.
Awesome.
Okay. Now craft a saddle?
Oh, how do you make
sense? Well, see, now it's just
flying pig or a flying...
we can fly on them?
What?
Oh, my God, this is great.
Okay. I think I have an idea. So we take some wool.
Yeah.
You put wool in the crafting grid to make a string.
Okay.
Okay, then I take some leather, and I go into here. And let's do like this.
I have 8 leather here.
And there. And we got a saddle.
Oh, we get to see. Oh, that's
good.
And
now
insane.
I'm going to find a pig.
Why don't you make us all saddles, you self
What? What are you
butthole?
Talking about? Who?
I'll make some saddles.
Let's open reward bags. No, not Snoop. Close the store.
Ah!
Oh, what happened? I did something to make my screen freeze. I'm okay.
Reward bag.
Good?
Okay.
All right. Patty, reward bag.
Wait.
Patty.
I made
Patty.
Saddles.
Patty.
There's
Patty.
One.
Patty.
What?
Patty.
I made saddles.
She's just throwing
reward
the
bags.
Floor.
I can't right. stop once I start.
I got two bags. Let's do it.
You have two?
Wait.
So, did you not open saddle. One before? Oh, the saddle. The saddle.
Oh.
Okay.
Okay.
All right.
Alright, if I get like a soybean seed in here, I'm gonna
I want lettuce seeds.
I dropped right. my book.
Yeah. Here we go, ready?
Book. Okay.
No, I think you got it?
No. So, did anybody pick up my book?
Heather has it.
Did you get it?
Oh, yep, there it is. There you
Thank
go.
Thank you.
I watched her pick it up, but I figured that was something you two had to work out on your own. Why are you not wearing your pumpkin?
We have a motif going on here. Thank you.
You are out of uniform, soldier.
Oh my god!
But mine looks sad, and I don't like it.
You think yours looks sad? Look at mine.
I look mad.
Mine is dumpy. Son of the dumpy.
I've been asleep the whole time, which sounds about right. So, are you guys ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, click.
Oh jeez, I got the pumpkins again.
I got a large fridge, a dish rack, a water pump, a knife block, and some tea.
House
that
oh my,
go with my toaster.
I've got a bird
okay,
bath.
So where's the kitchen gonna be?
And a bird cage and a hummingbird feeder and a birdhouse.
You guys all got
awesome.
Cool stuff.
Dish rack. I'm gonna put this up here.
Smoke alarm.
It's the.
What?
Oh my god! Serious?
No, we gotta make a pole for me to slide down!
Oh my god.
Shut up.
Oh, am I in the way?
Water pump, there.
Oh.
Look. It actually does water.
Look at
fire!
That.
Fire! Get out!
Oh my god.
I mean,
god.
I'll save you, honey.
Damn it. Uh-huh.
Alright, let's open up the other one.
Hold on. I gotta put this somewhere.
It's a two block structure.
It's huge.
Here.
There, perfect.
What?
What is it?
No one will ever know.
Oh my god, it's a fridge.
I kind of opened mine on accident trying to open the fridge.
That is
okay.
Awesome.
3, 2, 1, go.
Oh. Oh my god, I got all yard stuff. Oh my god, I got a pilgrim.
What the heck?
I got that too!
A garden gnome.
Sunday, one night only.
Oh Sweat, go God. Away.
Why can't I place this?
And I got clocks. I got a whole bunch of clocks.
We got the exact same thing.
Yay!
Die, sweat, die.
We are always going to know what time it is.
Got it. Okay. I got something special as well. What I'm going to put this right here. So I got a birdcage. Okay. What I actually got was I got to make an open space for this because this is going to be a lot of fun.
Oh, God.
Watch this. I'm going to put it right over here. Right over here. Right
right there. On the fridge.
Right on the fridge.
Oh, ouch. Those things shoot you in the air.
They shot you in your ass?
Yeah. How big in the area are you needing?
I need to... Oh, I don't have a shovel. I do. See short.
Here you go, buddy. Here you go. There you go. Right there. It's right behind you.
Thank
there
you. Okay. No longer need the shovel.
Well, damn it. Get rid of this tree because it bugs
Okay,
me.
Here it is.
What the heck is that?
I got a chess set.
Oops.
Can you play?
Oh, that's awesome.
Yes. So I'm going to be white. Here, Heather, you be black.
Peace mover. Oh.
Nice.
Okay. White goes
first. Can I be a pawn? All right.
Okay.
Moving pawn to A4.
They really move? Oh, that is so cool.
Do I click? Okay.
Right click on it, and then it shows you where you can move.
Sweet. Whole series, just us playing chess.
Playing chess, yeah.
Nothing says exciting entertainment than watching other people play chess.
Now, can you, like, let somebody else play? Like, here, Patty, take this.
Wait, I'm trying to...
She's already over it.
I threw it at you.
Oh.
Okay. You click a piece, and then you click to where you want to move it when it's your turn. Stoop still has to go.
Is Stoop actually strategizing?
I think so.
Yes.
Oh, man, you're going to hit my bishop. Dang!
Oops.
That was the plan.
Actually, I will.
I actually know how to play chess.
This guy there.
Wait, where's
there?
Patty, can you make a checkerboard so that we
can play? So we can play checkers. Patty, I know. I'm trying to. Wait, yours is the.
Or you're the black one.
Okay, wait,
you can't get my bishop. You're
no,
just
we
outside.
Can't. We're just...
Yeah, just outside. Yeah.
Ah!
Okay, then what
Did
do
someone
I do?
Someone say go fish by any chance?
Here. You can have your thing back. I suck at chess. Yeah, I can play it.
Damn!
But I can't think enough ahead.
We have
what now? So much
junk inside.
All right, that's enough of that.
That's great.
I wonder how you can reset this.
I couldn't get my flamingo to go down on the ground for some weird reason.
What? Really?
Yeah, it just won't
position. Kind of hanging there?
Yeah, it's kind of weird.
Okay, well.
That's right.
But maybe I have to
it's kind of weird. Can't place your something's in the way, so I'm just going to put it up on this.
There. We can put the food in the refrigerator.
Yeah, we can put all the food in the fridge.
That's a good idea.
There's a sheep bugging out over there. That's awesome.
Just falling repeatedly.
Just falling repeatedly.
Oh, you mean Sad Earl? Yeah, we know about Sad Earl.
Sad Earl. Poor Sad Earl. He's so sad. There's a bunch of slimes over here with my sword.
Oh. I want to go put my saddle on a pig or a
cow. Oh, yeah, here, Modi. Where are you?
I'm kind of in the middle of something.
Where are you?
Directly.
Oh, you're way up there. What are you doing upside down?
I'm upside down?
Oh, no. Wow. Just the pumpkin made you look like you
frightened the hell out of me.
Let's
see. I need a half slab.
Okay. There's a bunch in the... There should be some in the chest.
Here.
I'm gonna find a cow. I want a flag.
Yeah, right there. Find them?
I want a pig.
Modi, I don't know what's going on here, but ever since I started playing with you guys, I feel scatterbrained. Is that normal?
Yes.
Yeah.
A cow! I found a cow! Guys, I found a flying cow.
Found a
cow mine!
It's a bad case of,
Oh my gosh, that is cool.
Are you flying?
Yes.
Where are you?
Why can I not sit this
Well, I'm not really flying, I'm just more like jumping and falling slowly.
Okay.
Right. Woo!
Oh,
I
found
Heather.
One. Stay. Wait,
where are
Stay,
you?
Cow. Stay.
Woohoo!
Oh, look!
Oh my
god.
Wait, where are you?
It's over there in front of the house. Where he was. I don't know where he went.
Oh,
I was
so
trying to put the flamingo on top. Oh, hi, buddy.
It's becoming nighttime again.
Oh.
Whee.
Okay. We need a pen for our pets for these guys.
I'm laying down. I'm laying down.
There's a mo. There's a cockatrice.
All right. I got him. Were you planning on killing him by landing on him, Snoop?
Well, it's a cow, so yeah.
Yeah. Let's get in bed.
I don't know how to get off the cow.
Shift.
I am shifting.
Yeah, shift.
Oh, I'm shifting too. It's not working.
Oh, God.
Oh, right click it again. Look down, right click.
You guys are stuck on there for the rest of
the time. Okay, click the cow. Click the cow. That's what you
There we go.
Don't run off with my saddle.
Get in bed!
Wait. Oh, my God. I'm back on him again.
Oh, my gosh, Bodhi.
We can make more saddles.
Okay.
Patty's like, 45 more minutes.
I promise.
45 more minutes.
Give me four, please, Dad.
Okay.
Oh, there we go.
That was a productive day.
It was.
Yay.
And I think, Patty, by count, have we accomplished our day?
We have.
All right.
Gosh, there is so much stuff around here now.
I know.
So cool.
All right, guys. Well, hey, we're going to wrap.
What is clocks doing here?
Yeah, we got a bunch of clocks. Just don't ask questions. We will always know what time it is.
Whee.
All right, guys. Well, hey, I think we're going to wrap things up there. A lot of cool stuff. A lot of deco craft stuff, which I think we're going to have to make some fancy bases. Anyways, guys, well, if you enjoyed the episode, make sure you hit that thumbs up. Normally, you know, questions, comments, concerns, but also stuff you'd like to see. After this episode, we'll actually be able to see your comments for a little while. So, you know, make sure you put down in the comment section things you would like to see. Things you'd like to see us do, and we will try and do them as soon as we can. You guys probably know this mod pack 1,000 times better than we do.
If you're flying, but I'm sad.
Oh, how could you fly in a cow and be sad at the same time?
Very carefully.
If you're watching my view, make sure you go check out Patty, Snoop, and Heather's channels. God, that's a lot more than I'm used to saying.
I know.
Down in the description, and show them some love and. I don't know. Yes. Give him a high five. I don't know what you want. Really, honestly, once you get there, do whatever the hell you're going to do. I'm not your mother. Go ahead. Do it. Anyway. And we also want to give out our big thank you to Aimed Game. Without them, what is this? Bird is just shooting at Patty.
Yep, pretty much.
Without them, you wouldn't see this. They they are our sponsor. They help us out with all of our server needs. All four of our multiplayer maps are done on Aimed Game.
Yes.
That's right.
And because we love you guys so much, if you guys actually use the coupon codes that are down in the description and go to the Aimed Game link, because that shows them that you're coming there from us.
Yep.
And that makes them not say, what are you guys doing?
Are you doing anything with our servers?
Yeah, that's really not a question that you ever want to get asked. What are you doing? Because there's no good answer. Anyways, use that link down there. Use those coupon codes. Get yourself your own Mad Pack server. One-click mod pack installation. You want to play with your friends? You don't know anything about it? You just click the button, pack in, you play with your pals.
Yep. And if you have any problems, they're available for you.
24/7 tech support. And we personally know the guy who runs it. So you know what? Call him into the middle of the night. We're okay with that.
Oh, my God.
It's not like he's got a wife and three young children, one on the way. So, 4 o'clock in the morning, call him and just say, your servers are great, and then hang up and giggle. All right, guys. Well, until the next episode of Mad Pack Thrice. I don't know why I keep calling it that, but I'm digging it. We want to thank you guys so much for hanging out, and we will see you guys next time.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.